Hi everyone, I'm Cemal Bulunmaz and you are here on Bulunmaz Tools YouTube channel. I will make you a bangle today. The name of the model is Flash Bangle. So you will have lots of shines on the bangle and I will use two tools with that bangle. Here you see the two tools I will use in this video. One is 0.5mm line tool. That's a CNC engraving tool. It works vertical, you will see on the video. And the second one is 3mm 140 machine tool, the puzzle tool.
My buff tools are Bulunmaz tools, of course. So let's try, let's see how the shine will look like.
As I wanna use two tools in this model, I just arranged two drawings. So one drawing is for my Puzzalux, the machine tool, 3mm 140. And the second drawing is for my line tool, 0.5mm CNC line tool.
As you see in the drawing, it's a pretty detailed bangle. So my bangle will probably take up to 10 minutes on this process.
I will use a 15mm bangle on this video. So it's like 1.5 centimeter, 15 millimeter exact size. And here I attached my bangle on the machine and it's ready to start. My models are loaded. All the settings are done, all the thickness, how deep the tool will go on, all the settings are ready. And so it's time to start the operation.
First of all, I will scan the surface of my bangle. So if there are any mistakes on the surface of my bangle, if it's not in a perfect size, the machine will understand, scan the surface and report to the controller software, and so it will work following the path. After my surface scanner is ready, done the process, the next step is engraving. So my first tool is ready to work and the operation starts. The flash bangle has many cuts, so it will take a little bit while to finish the bangle. The first tool is completed, so the machine automatically goes to the next tool. Next tool is vertical CNC line tool. And as you've seen, the machine starts automatically. You don't need to touch the machine during the process. Means that you can just leave the machine on this 10 minutes process and go to your work, and when you come back after 10 minutes, the model will be done. Second process little bit shorter because the line tool is just engraving. It takes less time as you have seen.
That was all. It took about 10 minutes, this bangle. I can say 8 to 10 minutes. You can speed up, but I don't recommend to speed up more than a level because the shine will reduce. So let's see how the sample look like after the engraving process. As you can see on the sample, it's really shiny. The flash bangle gives us lots of shine.
And the other cuts, like you see plenty of other cuts here, they are made by 3mm 140 machine tool in our horizontal diamond cut head on Bangle Master CNC machine.
Thank you so much for watching us. You can always keep watching our YouTube channel, youtube.com/bulunmaztools. We upload new videos every week, new bangle videos, ring videos. So see you again in the next video. As the Turkish say, biz yapana kadar en iyisi bu, which means that's the best till we do a better one. See you again.